I am the grid. Humanity perfected.
I'm developing a thesis on this subject.
It will not be enough to save you.
Begin.
I've still got a small advantage.
No facts support your thesis. Your files are incomplete, Black Manta.
Never did like leaving a trail.
No matter. The trail ends here.
Begin.
Why don't you just give up?
I cannot be shut down. I am the grid. Humanity perfected.
Trust me, you're a monster.
Either way, your existence ends here.
Begin.
Thank you.
it wins.
Your gas will be ineffective.
Everyone must face their fears.
I have none you can exploit.
Begin.
Are you distressed?
You miscalculate the probabilities. I know your every weakness, Superman.
Intimidation doesn't work on me.
Then we have an attribute in common.
Begin.
Done holding back.
Grid wins.
My analysis of your cosmic power is complete.
And you have found me invincible.
You are flesh, thus vulnerable.
Begin.
controls the grid.
You cannot deny Darkseid. Should Darkseid fear you?
I am more than this body. Have the powers of Superman?
Fair warning, this'll hurt.
I would welcome the experience.
Begin.
Your ship will serve my mission.
Who are you to command me?
The next step in your evolution.
Begin.
Your mistakes multiply.
Thank you.
begin.
Brainiac thought he had me all figured out. Said my humanity made me weak. But fighting for humanity gave me the strength to body that punk-ass Koluan. And before he dropped, I took a few things. His 12th level intellect and his ship's data core. I thought the internet was gigantic. But now, I've got the whole wide universe at my fingertips. First up, I put back every Earth city Brainiac stole, starting with my hometown, the Motor City. Then I keep going. Superman wants to secure one world, but I can reboot tens of thousands. Every last one in Brainiac's collection. Gonna be a long trip, but another benefit of my new 12th level intellect is I can reunite with some old friends. Titans together. Booyah.